Alright, y'all, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today's YouTube video is going to be about another vlog. Today's December 17. I haven't been posting a lot of videos, but I've been working on myself, been working on a lot of things, but like personal life shit, you feel me? I gotta make sure I gotta start posting consistent every day. Today's vlog is going to be like me cutting hair at the shop with this new lens I got, cause bro, I had busted my other lens. If y'all know, you know, they had busted my other lens whatsoever, so it had took me a while to get this new one, but now that I got it back up and running, because I don't want to keep posting videos with low quality video, I was like, nah, that like not motivates me to not post. But now I got the new lens with clear footage, so yeah, we about to do that. So stay tuned, and yeah, let's get it.
We backing it in the car. I low-key need to put some gas before we go, so I'm about to go do that.
Alright, y'all, we just currently made it to the shop and shit. I think we're the first one to open up the shop.
Shit. Fucking Buck in his bitch. What's up, Buck?
Chilling.
First one up. You gotta do a little 360. You gotta do a little Mayfair going all around. Yeah, it's a little before and after. This is the after, check it out. Let me know what y'all think. This is a little simple mid-fade comb over. We trimmed a little bit on top. We did a bald on the sides. Let me know what you guys think. We also did a comb over. We also did the lining a bit. Let me know. Short C-cup. It's currently 9:44. We got my next one up right here. A little mid-fade, bald fade all around with a comb over. And yes, sir, we're gonna make this man look new. This is a little after. Check it out, y'all. This is a mid-fade. This is stupid clean. With a little mid comb over, you already know. We're gonna cut up the little one over there, and then we're gonna have my next one slide in soon. Crispy, bold, sharp C cuts only. Let's get it. We got my boy Eddie, just pulled up. Yo! Why you sad as hell?
Tired. Yeah.
What time you here to? Today? Oof. We're gonna do another simple mid-fade all around. Currently 10:15. So yeah, we about to bless this little man's up. A little before and after. This is a little after. Clean. Check out that cut. Let me know. I got backed up trying to find a rubber band. I thought I lost a rubber band. I went crazy. I threw my whole set upside down and my rubber band was right here. But I got backed up. I got like 13 minutes to cut this motherfucker off, so let's get it. 10:30 was supposed to be his haircut, but somebody decided to be late. So we about to go do this. 8 minute haircut on my boy real quick. Cause my boy be tweaking over here, trying to show up late and shit. What y'all think? Let me know what y'all think. Comment down below. Trimmed a little bit on top. We did the little design at the side. I was thinking of doing a 3D, but I don't think we're gonna have enough space. If we do, yes sir, it was a quick 20 minute haircut. You already know my boy back on. You fuck with the cut? Yes sir. What you rate it?
10 out of 10.
2 out of 10? Aw, damn. You bogus as hell. My 11 a.m. ended up canceling, but my next one up is around 11:30. Little recap of my day. Check it out. We started at 9 a.m. We got about 5 more clients to go. Yeah, make sure y'all stay tuned for today's video. I gotta clean up my station a bit. Man, I don't like this type of weather. Personally, I like that hot, sunny shit. Whenever it's hot and sunny, I like to stay motivated. I feel it makes my day productive. But with this bogus-ass weather, bro, it makes me not want to do shit. But I'm pretty sure that's for everybody, not just me. But right now, we're just gonna sweep up the shop and clean up my station a bit. And yeah, we're gonna continue the vlog with my next
client up here. We cleaned it up with a two guard all around. You guys already know, we're gonna give him a high taper. Clean up the beard a bit, shape it up, fit it up nice and clean. And let's get it. This is the after. Check it out, it's a high taper with a beard. Two all around. This shit's stupid clean. Check out the details. Hell yeah, boy. Look at that. This is another before and after. We got my next one up. His appointment was around like 12:30. Shit, we're gonna hit him with a mid-jaw fade going all around. I think he like has the curtains right here. If not, we're gonna slick it back, give him like a sharp C cup, and you already know. This is a little bit, this is the after. Check it out. I could clip over comb this, but I'd rather have it hanging because he likes it like that. Look at that. My next one's at 2, so I'm gonna take this little quick break and eat some panda real quick.
We're taking a little break. Me and my boy Ruben, you already know, check him out. We got busted out on some Panda Express. You already know, good looking on that. We got chicken teriyaki. Ooh, the smoke hit that bitch. Oh, God.
All right, we got my next one up. Next one, he wants a little mullet going on with a like taper action. We're gonna clean this up and make sure to shape up the mullet nice and neat. Let's get it. Yes, sir. We're not fully done, but still gotta trim the top, do the line up, trim a little bit right here, clean it up, line up the mullet in the back.
And yes, sir.
Super clean. Let me know if y'all want YouTube tutorials. Man, I should start making some for real. These are going too crazy. But yeah.
Boy,
what you gonna get? Same thing, but we gonna give my man a mint taper. You want anything on top?
Tips.
Just tips? Alright, man, cool. But it's a little before and after. You already know. Let's get it. Check it out. That's the after. Texturize the top. My boy back on. Yep. Let's get it. It's currently
307. Oh, check out the wallpaper though, gang.
That shit's clean. That shit was me right there.
It's currently 342. I'm gonna head to the crib and chill there for a bit, and then I'm gonna wait for my boy to get out, and then we're gonna hit the mall. I gotta go Christmas shopping though. So I'm probably gonna hit the mall with him. Alright y'all, so it's currently 4:42. It's already dark as hell over here. But I'm on my way to go pick up my boy Kenny, and I'm gonna continue the vlog when I'm back from picking that motherfucker up. Alright y'all, welcome back. I just picked up my boy Kenny, check it out.
Yo.
But right now I'm gonna try to go to this mall real quick. I'm gonna hit Woodfield actually. But yeah, so make sure to stay tuned, and yeah, let's get it. We're gonna hit the road over there. Y'all, we kind of got a little bit stuck in traffic. Look at that.
Stuck in this bitch.
Oh, that traffic was a bitch. We just currently made it to the mall right now. Me and my boy Kenny are gonna hit the way to the mall right now. The first one was a fail. We're gonna go to the second store and check it out. Shit, I don't know, but we're gonna go. Alright y'all, so I just got a little Christmas present for your time. Walking around, trying to look for fucking Christmas gifts. I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to fully shop at. Like, I'm over here going to Macy's, but I'm not even supposed to go to Macy's and shit. Like, I wanted over here to take a photo with Santa. 2-pack, so fuck that. I ain't gonna take a photo with Santa. Not this year, at least. All right, y'all, we just made it out that bitch, but if I haven't really recorded, it's because I don't want to show the fucking gifts. I don't want to show the gifts. I don't want to spoil my girlfriend's gifts ahead of time because I want to edit this video before Christmas. So yeah, my bad, is the footage at the mall is kind of boo-boo. But trust me, next time it's gonna be raw. I just don't wanna spoil some gifts that I'm gonna get soon. We ended up doing a little bit more Christmas shopping. I don't know where we're gonna go next. But we out here,
chilling.
Like always, cooling. Shit packed. I'm gonna leave you guys outside. So after that, we're gonna go cruise around. I don't know, get some food, get some. Yo, bro, so we ended up, it's currently 9:17. We ended up going to a family party right next door to the shop and shit. So we ended up getting a plate of food and we ended up chilling there. But now we outside. I'm gonna drop off Kenny and shit. And yeah, man, today's vlog there, man. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. If you guys did, drop that like button, subscribe if you're new. Comment down below what y'all think. Comment down below if I should make a Q&A real soon once I hit 1,000 subscribers. Let me know. But stay tuned for more content. And shit, let's get it. Peace out.
Peace out.